Someone go and check the clock, I think it's gold time. Someone go and check the clock, I think it's gold time. Someone go and check the clock, I think it's gold time. Someone go and check the clock, I think it's gold time.
Well, hello friend, what? Did you think that you're different?
See, this is what you get when you don't mind your business.
Trapped inside the 80s, stuck in a suit, what is this? Trying to get revenge on a purple killer, you're with us.
See, we're two souls in together, you can call us a fusion.
We're likely the rabbit, cause you know we ain't losing.
Pretty sure the guy with purple and black, cause he can get bruising. But we always play on the arcade, cause we just cruising.
But these 30 young leaders have been a bore though. Open another location to end the whole show. But that was inquisition, so deep is my statement. Since you're my brother, I feel like I have to be so blatant with you. The truth is, I got some beef with you. And my Cassidy with evidence, I don't think you need the truth.
But I got one question for you. Yo, where my sister at?
Another follow up, yo, man, where your mistress at?
You see, I've always felt empathy for people you've raised.
But when I found out you survived, the only thing I feel is
rage.
No way you can understand the pain.
So, how about you go ahead and clock or go away or go insane?
See, it was in 1983 when I had to take a bite.
You see, I was a little kid, so it was gonna be my final night.
Nightmare with no Fredbear.
I just need my teddy bear.
Maybe he'll protect me from all these evil jump scares.
But that was a lie, like all the lies you've been feeding me.
A 5-course meal for the false things you said previously.
But now we're all drowning. We're drowning in our sorrow. We're drowning for the kids that you will kill tomorrow.
See, you were a monster. The disguise of the father. And all the monsters that you ate inside of my older brother.
But after my brother, you said one for my sister. You twisted her minds like you were playing a game of Twister.
Someone go and check the clock, I think it's gold time. Someone go and check the clock, I think it's gold time. Someone go and check the clock, I think it's gold time. Someone go and check the clock, I think it's gold time.
Make sure to come back soon. There's more fantasy and fun where I come from.
But the stories unfold, so you can tell I'm just golden. To these fake ass night guards, like large we were folding. But hey, this is the theory of
game theory. Thanks for watching.